glass doors. Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut. Eureka! We're in the engine room! My analysis tells me that if you trace the spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key and sabotage his machine while you're at it. Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves.
Thank you.
spot, Sly. Look at all this stuff. Must be worth millions. And you know what that means? Tighter security. You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the treasure key here. Thought this code up knew what they were doing. Dial in 436. Outstanding! Another page from the Phoebus Raccoonus. This one features Dev Cooperinda's slow motion jumps. He used this to get by all kinds of airborne threats. Hit the triangle button while in the air to slow down time. Reading way off the charts in here. This must be the power source for the storm machine. Better close up those furnace doors. Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut. Yeah. Technique. This move is an extension of the dive move you already know. Just jump and hit the triangle button near breakable objects for some fast braking, fast collecting action.